Just why should this Mali Mahmud become so deeply involved in the world of professional architecture? The simple answer lies in my conviction that architecture, more than any other art form, has a profound impact on the quality of human life. As it has often been said, we shape our built environment, and then our buildings shape us. This close relationship of architecture to the quality of human experience has a particularly profound resonance in the developing world. I believe that we all have a responsibility to improve the quality of life whenever and wherever that opportunity arises. Our commitment to influencing the quality of architecture, intellectually and materially, grows directly out of our commitment to improving the quality of human life.